guys, Grozunov here. We are playing some Grok.
Talon, check. Loadout, check. Items, deft hands.
The only concern that I have so far is that they have Vato, but I don't know this guy, so he may be good, he may be not. We'll see.
Five, let's go for four, three,
count me, count me.
Let's jam. People are talking in French. Do like this. I don't like open mics, I don't know about you. Too early, we're going in too early. Give me a please for the love of God, turn around. So my tanks are just going too early. Can we shoot the Leon? Can I? What? This guy is not leaving this, right? Ah, this is criminal. The house is actually alive. Thank God they went broke. We need to be self-sustained. What is my team? Yeah, that's right. Where is the bushes? Hello. Union.
capture point spawning in 15 seconds.
Careful with the Vatult now. He's smart, he's gonna watch for the Ghost Walk. Make sure to dismount. What killed him? Diego has ult because she killed me. Let's see if Rock can try to push again.
30 seconds remaining.
If I leave there, I think we're pushing this. Also about to Diego. Very cute though. Okay, yeah, down. Barry Q's ult if needed, bro. Oh, there is a spawner. Still winnable. We'll have Fury ult very soon. But I have Yago, which is the most concerning part. I have a feeling that we had to close this on portal. Now we may be in trouble. Since Kelp already hit the 90%. go back. You need to go back. You have no kill. Barik, you need to leave, bro. It's needed. Ooh, there. Okay. We ready. Both their tanks, okay.
That's game Grover.
It's very important when you lose your supports to go slightly back and not like stagger, you know. You either reset or yeah, this is a pretty good Grover game. See boys in the next one.